low-cost carriers, Terminal 2, at Lisbon. Express market as low-cost carriers, you would need to buy your own food. An absolutely skeleton service on board. They'll sell absolutely everything, including the toilets very soon, and the seat itself. Even after you paid for your seat, they will resell your seat. And that's what low-cost carriers tend to do. Look at all this. I like a service station in Japan on the highway. European cattle transport. Whoa. Unreal. They were held in cattle trucks. They were held for 20 minutes in cattle trucks. And it's transporting cattle in Europe.